The Atom has four individual casters. If we step on the mechanism on the caster, that locks each individual wheel. And it's really important to make sure that all four casters are locked before transferring a child into the chair.